Welcome to SOLVE, the virtual lab at NIT Case Rutkal. The objective of this experiment is to determine the coefficient of discharge of a rectangular notch. The experimental setup of rectangular notch is shown here. The button shown at the bottom right corner is to move to the next step. Click on it. Here, move the mouse pointer over to the green button. Click on it to start the pump. Now, click on an inlet valve. The zoom view of it will appear on the right side of the screen. Click on a hand to open a valve to allow water to fill the channel up to the crest level. Click on next button. Here, adjust the hook gauge to obtain a head of the water over the rectangular notch. Click on the knob to adjust it to the change water level. The difference between final water level and the initial water level gives the head of the water. Hover within a given box to view the formula for calculation. Now, enter the head of water value in a given space. Then, click on check. By using the formula given and additional parameters, calculate theoretical discharge of rectangular notch and enter the value here. Then click on check. Here, two chances will be given to enter the correct value. After that, click on result to get the value directly. Click on result. Now, move to the next step. Again, adjust the knob of hook gauge over the V notch to obtain a changed water level. Follow the same procedure as in previous canvas and enter the value of head. By using the displayed formula, calculate actual discharge of the V notch. Then click on check button. Result to get the result directly. Move to the next step to calculate the coefficient of discharge for this trial. The detailed observation and previously calculated parameters are given here. Calculate and enter CD value within a given space. Click on check. The entered value is correct. Now, move to the next step. Repeat the same procedure for different valve openings. In this experiment, there are 7 trials, so I am going to skip the trials. After completing all the trials, click on red button to stop the pump. Then, take the average of coefficient of discharge of all the trials.